the field. Last call for race 8. Pacers arriving at the starting gate for race 8. It's post time. Post time for race 8. Gates rolling. Fields in motion. The big favorite on the board is number 2, Always Be Ricky. Has pretty much been the favorite throughout the wagering here. Second choice right now at 7-2 is number 4, Jess Indeed. And right now 4-1 on number 8, Topville on a Verge. 4-1 on number 9, Kex Rockin' Shark. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Eighth race, Pacers running aces kick off tonight's Pick 5 jackpot. They're ready for action. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Fast away is Always Be Ricky toward the inside with Sunshine Magic. Out in the center, here comes Dragon's A Real Cue, and way out wide, Cax Rockin' Shark is charging out looking for a position. Getting away in fifth is Jess Indeed. Then we come back to Always Be Beachin' next. Then a gap of 2, Holiday Shadow, followed by Flushing Art, the early trailer in the field. As the race to the opening quarter is Topville on a Verge. From the outside post, Cax Rockin' Shark charges up and takes the lead from Always Be Ricky. Opening quarter 28-2, a moderate opening tempo. Pacing in front of us for the first time, looking for the give and go action. Elson Miller back out of the pocket and back to the lead with Always Be Ricky. Elson Miller back on top now as they head for the half mile. Cax Rockin' Shark is second, settling into that third position. Dragon's A Real Cue. Around the turn in fourth is Sunshine Magic as they head to the half. Then in fifth position toward the inside, Jess Indeed. Outside moving from sixth and coming on is Always Be Beachin, quickly moving up. Also moving out and coming on is Flushing Art, getting underway from the back of the pack, Topville on a Verge, and shuffled to be the trailer, Holiday Shadow. The half was in 58 seconds, a very moderate second quarter in 29-3. Less than 3/8 of a mile left to go. They head for the far turn. Up front, it's Always Be Ricky by 2. In the pocket, second is Cax Rockin' Shark, closing in from third, Always Be Beachin. On the outside, fourth is Flushing Art. Then toward the inside in fifth, Dragon A Real Cue. Out moving from sixth position now, here comes Jess Indeed. Three quarters, 126-3. Third quarter, 28-3. Coming to the top of the lane, Always Be Ricky has a short lead. On the outside, Always Be Beachin is bearing down. Right there in the pocket is Cax Rockin' Shark. And on the outside, Flushing Art. Down to the wire, Cax Rockin' Shark on the inside, exploding late. Cax Rockin' Shark. And a grand slam for Brady J. Cax Rockin' Shark, 155-2. Always Be Ricky was second. Topville on a Verge, home third. Number 9, Cax Rockin' Shark posted first. Number 2, Always Be Ricky second. Number 8, Topville on a Verge third. Photo finish for fourth and fourth position. Hold all tickets, 9-2-8, and a photo. Finishing fourth, number 3, Always Be Beachin, 9-2-8-3 posted, 9-2-8-3.
Let's hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213. So I hooked up with 211 and one was a since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to pick up better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix. They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real.
It's official. Once again, we're playing Regulate. Victory song winning driver Brady Jensen, a driving grand slam on the program for Brady J. Headed back to the Gulf Shores winner's circle with number 9, Cax Rockin' Shark. And it's a triple for Team Jensen. Training wins, 3 of them on the program. Cax Rockin' Shark, after a 155-2 victory tonight, is the 7th win of the season for Cax Rockin' Shark, 3-year-old son of Rockin' Image, owned, trained, and driven to victory by Brady Jensen. Cax Rockin' Shark, 155-2 tonight.